Well, good evening, friends. Good to see you again. Dan Hayes is my name. You might remember that I'm from Flushing, Michigan, a little west of Flint, and we just haven't been able to get together much lately due to the terrible disease called COVID-19. I trust that I find you doing well. We're doing well here at our house by God's grace, and that big grace, that big hand will get us through all of this. It's not easy, is it? Well, the next hour here, if my camera will allow me to, we'll get a long stretch of gospel music in. Now bear with the impromptu homespun feel to all this, because I'll have to reach down and operate the CD player here and there. I might need a drink of water. It's just like I'm over at your house in your living room, and here we are, a big circle of friends around on the sofas and chairs. We're just gonna be ourselves, let our hair down, and sing and talk together. Don't forget to sip on your cup of coffee. And away we go. Our first song tonight is a song we grew up on. Jesus Loves Me. Don't hesitate to sing along anytime throughout the hour if you'd like, okay? Loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to Him belong, they are weak, but He is strong. Jesus loves me, yes, Jesus loves me, yes, Jesus loves me, the Bible tells me so. Friends, we've all lived long enough to know that things come and things go, don't they? People, we love them dearly, but beyond our control, they're taken out of our lives. Our health, once so strong and vibrant, becomes a mere shadow of what it used to be. But one thing never changes, and that's the love of Jesus in the heart of His for all of us. Jesus loves me. He who died, heaven's gates to open wide, He will wash away my sin. Let His little child come in. Yes, Jesus loves. Loves us just the way we are, right where we are. His arms are always wide open to us. He wants us to come to Him. He'll wrap us up in a warm embrace and forgive our sins. He'll give us the power to walk with Him, a life step in step with the Savior all the way home. Jesus, take this heart of mine, make it pure and wholly thine. Thou hast bled and died for me. I will henceforth Never crumble or go away. Jesus loves me. Our next song is going to be a cappella, and in these very trying, unprecedented days, we need a rock. And that is exactly who God is. Our next song, both the writer of the words and the music, died before we became a country. In other words, this song is over 250 years old, but it's about a God who is older than time itself. Way into eternity past, way into eternity future, God is our rock in good days and bad. And this song is called, O God Our Help, in Ages Past. O God Our Help, past our hope for years to come, our shelter from the stormy blast, and our eternal home. Under the shadow of thy throne, still may we dwell secure. Sufficient is thine arm alone, and our defense is sure. Before the hills in order stood, or earth received her frame, from everlasting thou art God, to endless ages the same. O God, our help in ages past, our hope for years to come. Be thou our guide while life shall end, and our eternal home. What a great song of hope that is. Oh my. The same God who's seen us through every trial in our life, every trial, every person in history, is the same one who will see us through this one. And our next song is called Love Lifted Me. And did you ever feel like you really needed a big push out of the angry waves, someone to take your hand and lift you? That's what Jesus' love does for every one of us. I was sinking deep in sin, far from the peaceful shore, very deeply stained within, sinking to rise no more. But the master of the sea heard my despairing cry, from the waters lifted me, now safe and love lifted me when nothing else could help. Love lifted me, love lifted me when nothing else could help. Love lifted me. All my heart to him I give, ever to
clean. In his blessed presence live, ever his praises sing. Love so mighty and so true merits my soul's best songs. Faithful, loving service to him belongs. Souls in danger, look above. Jesus completely saves. He will lift you by his love out of the angry waves. He's the master of the sea, billows his will obey. He, your Savior, wants to be saved today. Love lifted me, love lifted me. Could help, love lifted me, love lifted me, love lifted me. When nothing else could help, love lifted me, when nothing else could help. Love lifted me.
And folks, the most powerful thing we'll ever know, and the thing we're most thirsty to know, is that love of Jesus. And oh, how much he loves us, and the least we can do is love him back. This is just a great song. Oh, I love singing this song. Wonderful Savior.
There is a name I love to hear, I love to sing its worth. It sounds like music in my ear. Yes, sweet is name
says when we come to Jesus, he will. will forgive us. The blood of Jesus Christ, God's Son, cleanses us from every sin. So when you look at that divine Christ with his shed blood on that cross, that is your payment. That is my payment in full for every sin we've ever done.
It tells me what my Father has in store for every day.
Sevilla were on their way through the state of New York, and they came to the city of Elmira, and there they stayed a while, long enough to become very good friends with a couple of folks who had a very hard life. Their names were Mr. and Mrs. Doolittle. Now you see, Mr. Doolittle was an incurable invalid. He was confined to a wheelchair. Yet he had a place of business, but to get there, he had to wheel himself to work every day, then back home again every night, day in and day out, back and forth. But it was his dear wife who had it far, far worse, for she had been bedfast for almost 20 years. Yet in spite of all that hardship they faced every single day of their lives, they were still cheerful, positive, upbeat folk. They were full of faith in Jesus, and they inspired every single person who knew them, including, of course, Reverend and Mrs. Martin. So one day when the Martins came over for another visit, Reverend Martin decided, I have got to find out their secret. So he asked that little lady, stuck in bed all those years, how come? And her reply was very simple. She said, his eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. That's how they made it every day, and they didn't just barely squeak by the skin of their teeth. No, they lived above water. They lived on the sunshine side of life because they knew God made tiny little birds, always watched over them, always gave him enough for that day. And if he'd do it for a little bird, he'd surely do it for people too. Well, when Mrs. Martin heard that, being the gifted writer she was, she wrote the words to this next song. She mailed them off to Charles Gabriel. He wrote the music. And here we are this evening, 115 years later, still singing this wonderful song. Why should I feel discouraged? Why should those shadows come? Should my heart feel lonely and long for heaven and home when Jesus is my portion? My constant friend is He. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know that He watches me. So I sing because I'm happy, and I sing because I'm free. For His eye is on the sparrow, and I know that He watches me. So I sing because I'm happy, and I sing because I'm you. Oh, my friends, my friends. When you look outside your window and you see one of those little sparrows, that is God's calling card. He's saying, I see you. I remember you. I love you. I care about you. And I will take care of you every day of your life. Well, our next song is a song that I just kind of grew up on, a song that probably I sang on Sunday night church sing-alongs, and it's a great song. You know, when we ask Jesus to forgive our sins and then to Help us to live for Him, to let Him be our Lord and guide us forward. We need all the help we can get. We have a real good way of turning aside and doing things our own way. But we always mess things up when we do. It's best to let Him have His way with us. That's what our next song is. It's called His Way With Thee. Would you live for Jesus and be always pure and good? Would you walk with Him within the narrow road? Would you have Him bear your burden, carry all your load? Let Him have His way with thee. His power can make you what you ought to be. His blood can cleanse your heart and make you free. His love can fill your soul and you will see. 'Twas best for Him to have His way with thee. Would you have Him make you free and follow at His call? Would you know the peace that comes by giving all? Would you have Him save you so that you need never fall? Let Him have His way with thee. His power can make you what you ought to be. His blood can cleanse your heart and make you free. His love can fill your soul and you will see. 'Twas best for Him to have His way with thee. And you know, we know He's talking to us when we sense that still small voice, that soft, tender voice down inside. That's how He calls to us. I love this next song. I hope you just feel that sweet, tender voice of Jesus talk to you, not just during this next song, but throughout these songs we're together with. And then in your room there, long after we say goodbye, listen for that sweet, soft, tender voice.
Come.
falling. Oh, until we come to Jesus. Well, I hope you're enjoying this stroll together down Gospel Music Lane. I'm enjoying bringing it to you. I'm glad you're along with us. Our next song is a bedrock song, another one of those old songs that put I-beams in your soul. And we do need I-beams in our soul. Yes, we do, especially in days like we're facing right now. This song is called, Be Still, My Soul. Be still, my soul, the Lord is on thy side. Bear patiently the cross of grief or pain. Leave to thy God to order and provide. In every change, he faithful will remain. Be still, my soul, thy best, thy heavenly friend. To a joyful end. Be still, my soul, thy God doth undertake to guide the future as he has the past. Thy hope, thy confidence, let nothing shake. All now mysterious shall be bright at last. Be still, my soul, the waves and winds still know his voice who ruled them while he dwelt below. Be still, my soul, the hour is hastening on when we shall be forever with the Lord. When disappointment, grief, and fear are gone, sorrow forgot, love's purest joys restored. Be still, my soul, when change and tears are past, all safe and blessed we shall meet at last.
Song, a bedrock song, an I-beam in the soul song. Yes, indeed. Now I got to switch over to another CD, and I'll probably take a sip of water before we move on. So bear with me, and you get a sip of coffee while I do this. Okay? Don't run away though. Hopefully, before too long, we'll be doing this in person again, friends. But thanks for making do with me in this hour of gospel music, when we're apart but together.
things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory and grace. Oh soul, are you weary and troubled? No light, the darkness you see. There's light for all who care to see.
Songs of my wife's great-grandmother. She lived in the hills of eastern Tennessee. She was probably, as far as I can understand, in her early 30s when the terrible Spanish flu was ripping across the world. And she was living most of her life where there was no electricity, where there was no running water, heated the house with a wood stove, probably washed clothes in a creek or on a washboard, you know, those kind of hard days. And yet this was one of her favorite songs. I can picture her churning butter or picking a long row of beans as she sang this song. It's called No, Not One.
There's not a friend like the lonely Jesus. No, not one, no, not one. None else can heal all our souls' diseases. No, not one, no, not one. Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done. There's not a friend like the lonely Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. There's not an hour that he is not near us. No, not one. No, not one. No night so dark but his love can cheer us. No, not one, no, not one. Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done. There's not a friend like the lonely Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. Did ever saint find his friend forsake him? No, not one. No, not one. Or sinner find that he would not take him? No, not one. No, not one. Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done.
There's not a friend like the Lordy Jesus. No, not one. No, not one.
Makes me think of another song.
What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in prayer.
What a friend we have in Jesus. Oh, wow. Oh, our next song is one of the most well-loved songs, no matter where I sing it.
Before
walks with me and he talks with me. He tells me I am his own and enjoy that we share as we take. And the joy that we share as we take in, none other has ever.
This next song is probably a pretty close second to that song, as far as all-time favorites.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, emblem of suffering and shame. Yet I love that old cross with the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners to slay. So I'll cherish till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old broken cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Stained with blood so divine, a wondrous beauty I see. For 'twas on that old cross Jesus suffered and died to pardon and sanctify me. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true. Its shame and reproach gladly bear. Let you call me son. to the old and exchange it someday for a crown.
My friends, why is that cross so important? Because it's soaked with divine blood. We just sang about it. That divine blood covers my every sin. And yours too. Our slate's clean. Our account is paid in full with God. If we just cling to that old blood-soaked Christ, given Christ died upon cross. Yes, indeed. Well, our time is nearing the end. I'm going to try and get in two more if I can. We'll do the best we can. I want to do a Christmas song next. And you say, what? What do you mean a Christmas song? Well, see, I love Christmas. And in these tough days we're in, a Christmas song for me is good any time of year. But this song, O Little Town of Bethlehem, has hope in it for not just December, but for coronavirus, for our every trial. Just listen to these two verses. See what I mean.
O little town of Bethlehem, how still we see thee lie above thy deep and dreamless sleep. The silent stars go by, yet in thy dark street shineth the everlasting light. The hopes and fears of all the years are met in thee tonight. How silently, how silently the wondrous gift is given. So God imparts to human hearts the blessings of his heaven. No ear may hear his coming, but in this world of sin, where meek souls will receive him still, the dear Christ enters in.
And friend, your hopes and fears, my hopes and fears, are met in Christ. And so, if we're meek enough to receive him still, in a very silent way, he enters our hearts. Maybe you're in your room tonight and you want to let him in. Just let him in. Let him in. It'll never be the same. Our next song, God Be With You, it's like a prayer. It's a beautiful prayer. Oh my. You probably remember this one, so if you do, don't hesitate to chime in with me, okay? I need your help.
God be with you till we meet again. By his counsels guide, uphold you. With his sheep securely fold you. God be with you till we meet again. Till we meet. Jesus' feet, till we meet, God be with you, till we meet again.
protecting hide you. Daily manna still provide you. God be with you till we meet again. Till we meet at Jesus' feet. Till we meet. God be with you till we meet again. God be with you till we meet again. Keep love's banner floating o'er you. Smite death's threatening wave before you. God be with you till we meet again. Till we meet at Jesus' feet. Till we meet. God be with you till we meet again. Now, I'm not sure how much more time my camera's going to give me. I think it'll give me an hour, and we're getting close, but I'm going to sing Amazing Grace. If this cuts off, please forgive my camera, but we're going to sing that great song next.
Amazing.